Anna here. It's time to tackle yet another denim-related brain teaser. Well, jeans get looser with time.
Förlåt, jag har hår i ansiktet.
So, well, jeans will stretch with wear where they fit tightly. Most stretching occurs at the waist and hip. But what to expect depends on the fabric the jeans are made from and also the fit. When it comes to stretch denim, these utilize elastane, which allows jeans to stretch and recover. But with extended wear, stretch denim might also stretch where the denim is exposed to the most movement. Stretch denim can also contract when washed. But please make sure not to wash the jeans too hot or with fabric softener. And do not tumble dry stretch denim. All of these three will degrade the elastane's ability to recover and you'll end up with sloppy, not so functional stretch denim. And no one wants that. Jeans made from 100% rigid... Plot. Jeans made from rigid 100% cotton will stretch some and stay that way until they're washed. When washing, the rigid denim will contract, but with much wearing, they will become somewhat bigger with time. But remember, with dry denim, you can expect about 3% shrinkage when washed for the first time. So either account for that when choosing size, or make sure to stretch the jeans after washing while they're still damp. More on that in a video we made a while back. See you link in bio. That's all for now. Bye.